Hello everyone, in the previous video we learned how to make this gender detector app. In this video we'll add some more functionalities to this app and also try to prevent this app from crashing. See here, if I enter some random text and if I click on detect gender, the app is going to crash. Yeah, and even if I leave this blank and click on gender, the app will crash. So to prevent this, we have to make changes, that is on response. Here we have to make some modifications. When we send request, that is here, let's see what happens when I click on this detect gender. So when I click on this button, so it is going to start a network request, and when it gets the response, it is going to give us a JSON object, right? So when, if this is null, we do not get we get response, but there will be no parameter called this gender and all, that is we won't get this gender and probability, they will be null, they won't be there. So because of that, when it tries to get those keys, that is gender and probability, we get error. So in order to prevent the app from crashing, we have to add if else condition. Okay, I will add this add source directly block, and here we are going to check whether the gender parameter is null or not. If map dot get gender equals null, then we'll toast a message. For that I will use this toast block. Will display it as an error. Okay. So we'll get this message if the gender parameter is null. If it is not null, then these following blocks should be executed. This, for that we need another add source directly block. And again at the end, yeah. So the modification is complete. We missed something, that is if we get this, if the gender is null, we'll set the visibility of progress bar to gone. Yeah. Now we are complete. Now I'll run this app. Now if I enter some random text, the app won't crash. Instead I'll get a message, that is an error occurred. I should get that message. So let's see whether we'll get it or not. So as you can see, we are getting this error message, that is an error occurred. Now even if I leave it blank, then I get the same message, So that's it for this video. Thank you for watching.